It's too light, isn't it? He's not coming in.
Hey.
Hello.
You alright?
That's
what they all say. Yeah, all right, Bob, we'll go out in a minute.
Hello.
And these are really old, aren't they?
Yeah.
This one's got plants growing out of it.
Yeah,
something's said going for the garden. Let's have a wander down here, see what we can find. Oh, wheels. Look at those, Bob. And these look like the old Victorian carriages, don't they, underneath?
Mm.
In fact, no, that's it's just been put on the top of that by the look of it. And this reminds me of the Titfield Thunderbolt.
That's what I was going to say.
And there's a tractor down the bottom.
Can we see inside? It's too dark.
That's all right.
The door's open over from there.
Ah.
It's too dark.
Yeah, there's another wall there. Lovely and cool down here. Something under a tarpaulin. What it is, a tarpaulin.
Tarpaulin.
I wasn't saying thank you. I was actually describing a tarpaulin. I mean, it's going to be the greenest tarpaulin ever. I think it's a historical dog walk. More wheels. Wow.
Thank you so much, that's where it's from.
No, that'd be a shame when it goes.
Not worth moving it, is it?
I don't think you can. I'll just go back to nature at some point. I mean, I wonder when they were put here.
It's sharp. And bolted on, isn't it?
Mm, random chair. Maybe it was somebody's office. An LMS luggage van. Right, well, we can't get down there. Go down here.
Only part of just a little bit.
All right.
On you go, Ryan.
It's sharp for you, Bob. Little parcels van, British Rail blue. What have we got here? SC Ruffy. Fans of Thomas the Tank Engine will recognise SC Ruffy, or Scruffy as it's called in the famous railway books. Raven. Anthracite colour is limited. Swansea. Let's buy a brake van down there. I can't believe I found Scruffy. He's a bit of a badass, wasn't he? Little brain van. Right my neck. don't think we're going to get much further. Grain wagons. This one's metal, so it's not rotted away. A little bit of rust, actually, doesn't look too bad. Yeah, this coach has had it. Yeah, let's get our way out of here. I see you, Scruffy, your troublesome truck. That was the train. Eight-wheeled tanker, liquid chlorine. Big wagon. Correct me if I'm wrong, I think those are called sea cars. Some more carriages down there. Wagon had seen better days. Another Lomax with an engine on it. Right, let's go look at this class 47 down here. I think they're going to use this one for spares. It's in quite a bad state. 47761. Yeah, some rust on that. Definitely seen better days.
I'm sorry about the business and the